My background is in economics, developmental economics, and behavioral economics. I've been an investment advisor and a financial planner for almost 30 years.
As a licensed CPA, I have the advantage of both understanding the tax consequences of what occurs with a client as well as with financial planning. The main advantage of having both services under one roof is that the left hand knows what the right hand is doing.
We provide what we call white glove service. It starts when the telephone rings. We recognize the sound of someone's voice. We know their name, we know their family, we know their history.
We get to have a clear understanding of the values of the people, what's important to them.
We're not in the market timing business. We're not in the gambling business. We're in the ownership of securities business.
When you invest, we like you to believe that you should be in there for the long haul.
Over time, history has shown us that owning assets that appreciate in value offer very good returns to those that can take the investment risk of the market.
We also believe that by having a diversified portfolio, even if there is change, unless it is catastrophic, we should be able to make minor modifications to the portfolio to weather the storm.
To me, white glove service means not taking our clients for granted. We're dependent on them. They're not dependent upon us. They're the most important asset in our business.